great violinist Sir Yehudi Menuhin said, and I quote over here, he said, "The sarangi remains not only the authentic and original Indian bowed-stringed instrument, but the one which expresses the very soul of Indian feeling and thought."
Absolutely. It was when Yehudi Menuhin came to India to receive the Nehru Award, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru Award. So it was my father who played the first Jugalbandi with him at All India Radio. I think it was in 1972.
Well, you know, wonderful point. Why don't you play something for us?
Yeah.
What would you like to play?
I'm playing a rag, which is Des.
All right.